rock up in them projects where them niggas pick your pockets. My homeboy just, I just hope the Lord forgive him.